Okay, now we're going to do some new technique. It's called double twirl. You double twirl, you lock, you bounce out of it, you pivot, turn, and you lock. Okay, so we say double twirl, lock, pivot, turn, lock. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do a slow version for you first. Okay, y'all ready? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and twirl, ba, 1, 2, twirl, lock, 1, 2. Okay, so you see the twirl, you come out of your double twirl, you lock. You pop up, bring your left leg behind you, twirl, and you lock. Going back the other way, you twirl, lock, right leg behind, twirl, and you lock. Okay. The one point for the double twirl lock is when you hit the lock, you have to bounce out of it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And the turn is very fast. Turn, right? You can't wait. That's the basic technique for that. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. All right, okay. One more time. 5, 6, 7. Nice. All right, okay. Five, six, seven. Nice. Okay.